Welcome to TipUp, quick tech tips so you can work smarter. Distribution lists in Microsoft Office 365 are a great way to email large groups of people at once. However, distribution lists are rarely static. You may get requests to add or remove people from a list, or need to transfer ownership of a list to another person. Luckily, all of that can be handled from your O365 account. Sign into o365.wild.cornell.edu with your seaweed and password and access your Outlook account. Click the gear icon at the top of your screen. Then select General and Distribution Groups. You'll see two links, one for a Microsoft 365 group and another for a distribution list portal. In this case, choose the portal link, which is for a traditional distribution list. While 365 groups are similar to distribution lists, they're ideal for a group of subscribers that also want to collaborate via shared resources like OneNote and SharePoint. A new window will open showing all the distribution lists you're subscribed to and which ones you actually own. Keep in mind, it may take a minute for all the information to populate on your screen, so don't worry if the screen looks blank at first. If you want to make changes to a list you own, select it and click the pencil icon to edit. A new pop-up window will appear with your list options. Let's say somebody asked to be added to your distribution list so they can receive your emails. Head over to Membership, where you'll see a list of current members. Add people by clicking the plus sign and then searching for their names in our global address list. Once you find them, click the plus sign next to their name and hit Save. You can also delete members by selecting their name and hitting the minus button. Don't forget to save your changes. Managing list owners works the same way. Owners can manage members in Outlook and make updates to your list. It's always good to have a trusted person other than yourself manage a list in case you're not available to make necessary changes. Other settings you can manage are membership approval to choose whether owner approval is required to join the group, message approval to manage whether emails sent to your list need to be approved by a moderator, and delivery management, which can limit senders to inside of Weill Cornell. Visit support.microsoft.com for more information on managing distribution lists. If you'd like to request a distribution list, visit myhelpdesk.wild.cornell.edu and search for the request form. Want more TipUp? Watch our videos and submit your ideas at its.wild.cornell.edu/tipup.